How to attract money, lots of money by magic. Everything you see around you has been manifested through mental visualization. Everything around you is not solid. It's a mental construct. The mental field exists outside of the physical realm, it's inside a more real construct. Whatever you imagine eventually materializes. But if you don't believe in it, it will not materialize. This is the Paranormal Life Channel. Please click like for the algorithm to reach a wider audience. I would like to hear your opinion about manifesting money for others to learn from. If you believe in your wishes and dreams, it will become real. Your subconscious mind never sleeps. Your subconscious regulates your entire body and how it functions. Your subconsciousness is similar to a computer. It does what you believe. If you believe you can strike it rich, your subconsciousness will find a way to make it happen. For your subconscious mind, nothing is impossible. It can achieve anything. It has no limitations. It's only you who limits or expands your mind. There are different ways in making money, no matter your circumstances, or your poverty, nor your age. The reason why all mental beliefs eventually manifest is simply because nothing in the world is really real. The purpose of life is not actually money or wealth, but you need money to be able to live a more fulfilling life. Right? Your subconscious mind will find a way to make money happen for you. It's very powerful. I have read a book written by American President Donald Trump. He wrote, "I was down and out. I didn't even have money for smokes. What I found out, if I'm down and out, it would be no use being friends with other losers. Instead, I discovered I had to surround myself with very wealthy business people. Their money rubbed off and I bought the tallest building in Manhattan without a cent in the bank. I managed to persuade an investor. I bought the tallest building, revamped it, repainted it and put my name on it in big bold lettering. I sold it at almost triple the price and I was an instant millionaire." Other people find other ways in attracting money. What way is best for you? I wrote an easy-to-read book on money, Nothing is Impossible. The book is only $1 and could change your life for the better. The link is provided.